So hey, hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Harshil, and today I'm going to tell you how to make an amazing PPT. So guys, let's get started. Now, to do that, first let us open PowerPoint. Click on Brand Presentation. First, let us check some title. So, title. Our title can be about the writers. Your topic can be anything. Writers who write books, you may be knowing, but I was telling you. Online pictures, POKS. Let us add some image. This is a really big image. Writers, let us add some text effects. Let us bold it. Click over here and select some nice style. Sans MS. You can choose any one of them. I am choosing Comic Sans MS. Comic Sans MS. Now let us go to design and select a nice design. Nothing was selected, that is why it wasn't showing anything. Okay, the colors are not looking nice. We can even format any background. Like this, not nice. Let us click on this. Background styles. Effects. This image isn't looking nice, so leave it. Let us make it small. Okay, it is better like this. We can make. Now let us go to home and click on new slide on the arrow. Click on to content. Let us select a writer. Annette Blyton. Let us search something about Annette Blyton. Wikipedia. Let us copy this. If you have your own topics, you can write. Now let us add some pictures of Enid Blyton. Okay, now let us add one more page like this, Sudha Murthy. Now over here okay, let us start on the web thing. We got it. I think I was entering the spelling wrong. Let us copy the spelling. Come over here, enter the spelling. Okay, the spelling is correct. This must be enough. Let us add some image about Sudha Murthy. I think this must be enough. Let us add a new slide. Let us delete this slide first because I added the wrong slide. Delete slide. I will click on this slide. Thanks. Now we can add some animations to the PowerPoint slide. Click on animation, transitions. Let us click on it. Very well. Random bars, shape, this is looking nice. Push, split, and this one is going to be amazing. Honeycomb. Done. Now we can check the preview by clicking on this. This one, slideshow. Let us click on this. Now click on slideshow. If you want to check out mine, I will share the link in description section of this PPT. You can check it out if you want and show it to your friends or edit things if you like this format. We can even protect our presentation, encrypt password setups. Let us set up the password. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. After that, I will remove the. Now we have a password. We need a password to open it. We will see that also. But first, let us browse. Click on computer. Now let us go to. Desktop or downloads. Now we need a password to open it. Let us open it once again. 1, 2, 3 is my password, and here we go. Now let us remove the password by just deleting this. That's what you have to do, and click on save now. And so guys, for now, thanks for watching.